Hello, my name is Sebastian Wihardjo. I am a 6th grade student of St. Thomas Elementary School. I want to tell you a story about mouse, deer, and crocodile. Once upon a time, there was a smart mouse deer. He lived near a river. One day, the mouse deer was thirsty. He went down to the river to take a drink. But he knew that the crocodile might be waiting underwater to eat him. He thought hard. And got a smart idea. So he said out loud, "I wonder if the water is warm. I will put in my leg into the water to find out." Of course, the mouse deer didn't put in his leg. He picked up a wood stick instead and put one end into the water. Chomp! The crocodile grabbed the wood stick and pull it underwater. Seeing that, the mouse deer laughed and said, "Ha ha ha, stupid crocodile, can't you see the difference between a wood stick and a leg?" Then the mouse deer ran off to drink somewhere else. In the next day, the mouse deer was hungry. He wanted to eat the fruits on the other side of the river. So he had to cross the river. He saw a floating log in the river. He knew that the crocodile looked like a log when he was floating. The mouse deer didn't want to be eaten by the crocodile when he was crossing the river. Again, he thought hard. And got another smart idea. He called out loud, "Crocodile! Crocodile!" The crocodile rose from the water.
"Hello, mouse deer. Have you come to be my lunch?"
The mouse deer smiled and said, "Sorry, not today, crocodile. I have orders from the king. He wants to invite all the crocodiles in this river to a party. He wants me to count all the crocodiles so he could prepare enough meals for all of you."
"Really? Tell us what to do,"
said the crocodile. "You had to line up from the side of the river to the other side," said the mouse deer. The crocodile then got all his friends and family. They lined up across the river. Then the mouse deer jumped onto the crocodile's back. "One!" He started counting. He jumped onto the next crocodile's back. "Two!" And the next crocodile. "Three!" The mouse deer kept jumping until he arrived on the other side of the river.
"How many are there, mouse deer?"
asked the crocodile. "Just enough, crocodile," said the mouse deer. He laughed as he ran into the forest. The moral value from the story is to use your mind even at the most difficult times, because no matter how difficult it is, there must be a way out. That's all. Thank you.